Hi everyone, welcome to the Techno Galaxy. James here, back with another VPN review video. In this review, we'll take a deep dive into a VPN service that is consistently in the headlines for its good value. This VPN is called Surfshark. Surfshark offers very good value for its users, but how much protection can it really offer? Find out as we take you through our in-depth experience with this VPN. It's always a good idea to do a background check before dealing with any brand, but more so if you're dealing with a VPN company. In order to protect your online privacy, a VPN uses servers through which your online traffic will be routed. The first thing you should know in the Surfshark VPN review is that Surfshark is located in the Netherlands, and that puts them in a good position. The Netherlands is generally privacy-friendly, thus allowing Surfshark to uphold a zero-log policy. Surfshark's logging policy is that no data whatsoever related to your VPN activity is to be recorded or logged. It won't keep your browsing activity and IP address, for instance. Now that you know Surfshark as a company, it's time to get to know Surfshark as a VPN. In this video, I'll be discussing it in depth and we'll go through all of its features. So let's get started straight away. All of us wish to protect our online activity from third-party tracking and hacker threats. Surfshark is a virtual private network that encrypts all your online data to help you stay private and safe. Surfshark is a very newbie-friendly VPN that covers all the user's needs while maintaining high-speed connection and providing all the security features. It's also one of the most affordable VPNs out there. In this Surfshark review, I'll try to tell you all the features of Surfshark and why it might just be the best VPN for you. The first and the most important feature of Surfshark for many users is that Surfshark has been specifically designed to be newbie-friendly. This means that while Surfshark has all the advanced features covered, they are still designed in a way that any user can easily access them and navigate their application. Also, Surfshark has a quick support team that you can reach out to if you ever face an issue. The support team is accessible via live chat on the website at any time of the day. Because of the way Surfshark is designed, it's safe to say that this VPN is the perfect choice for most users who just need their basic VPN features all covered in one user-friendly app. At this moment, Surfshark is available on PC, Mac, iPhone, and Android, and my favorite part about Surfshark is that it lets you connect to an unlimited amount of devices, so all your and your family's devices can be connected at once, meaning there's no need to pay for more than one subscription. One account is more than enough to ensure your privacy and security. VPNs don't only provide a secure internet connection, but they also ensure you navigate the internet without ads and tracking. Surfshark has one of the most advanced ad block features that lets you surf websites without being annoyed by constant ads. Another crucial feature when it comes to choosing your VPN is the servers and their speed, and for its price, it's truly impressive how good Surfshark servers and speed maintenance are. Surfshark has over 3,200 servers that are located in over 65 countries, and it gives you multiple servers in each country to choose from. While it might not be as much as other VPNs are offering, it is more than enough to cover all of your needs. Many other VPNs with more servers tries to convince you with the quantity of the servers, while Surfshark is focusing on the quality. Their approach is to have fewer servers, but to provide a stable and secure connection to all of its users without speed drops or session breaks, so basically Surfshark is trying to give you the best user experience possible rather than trying to convince you with the amount of their servers. Surfshark also has the fastest server feature, which lets you connect to the fastest server with a click of a button. This is extra useful as the fastest server might not be the one closest to you or even located in your country, so by clicking on the fastest server button, you connect to the fastest server without having to manually do it. Closest country is yet another great feature that is useful for accessing content that is restricted in your country, all the while maintaining a high connection speed. All these one-click features make the use of search super easy, and it might save some time not only for newbies, but also for more advanced users. As for the connection speed, Surfshark manages to keep your internet connection speed stable so you can torrent the content you want or stream your favorite show without any buffering. Now regarding speed drops, after testing Surfshark proved to maintain only a 5% speed drop even while connecting to more remote servers, which is completely unnoticeable for most users. So whether you want to download, play games, or stream videos, Surfshark is the right choice to maintain both speed and security. Surfshark also has a specific automatic secure peer-to-peer connection feature, and that's just perfect if you want to stay safe while torrenting contents. It automatically connects you to a secure peer-to-peer connection that prevents anyone from accessing your identity or internet activity while you're torrenting, but let's talk more about the security features that Surfshark provides. If we're getting into the details, it uses AES-256 bit encryption, which is one of the most secure encryption methods available. To break this encryption, a hacker would need 2 to 256 different combinations, which is virtually impossible, as it would take an infinite amount of time. About breaking this 256-bit encryption, you can imagine how long our universe has existed, and now imagine that 2,000 times more, that's how long it would take. That should be enough to ensure you the peace of mind while using Surfshark without worrying about being spied on or attacked by malicious third parties. However, encryption alone is not enough, and sometimes we don't want anyone to track our internet activities. That's why Surfshark has a strict no-logs policy, which means that they do not see or access your internet activity and cannot show or sell it to anyone like a lot of free VPNs do. So even if someone tried to access their data, they wouldn't have any data view. Another nice feature is that Surfshark uses is the camouflage mode in some countries, where the use of VPN is banned or not permitted. And a lot of users struggle to keep their information secure, and this camouflage mode makes it impossible for your internet service provider to see that you're using a VPN, which adds another layer of protection for your internet activities. Another feature I should mention is the kill switch feature, which you don't find as often even in some of the most expensive VPNs. Kill switch is an extra protection feature that disables your internet connection on a system level if your VPN connection drops without warning. This ensures your sensitive information is always under protection. Many users can find Surfshark's Bypasser feature just as useful too. Bypasser lets you access the sites or apps you want directly through your internet provider, while the rest of your internet activity goes through VPN. Server's Bypasser is useful if you want to access your bank account from your IP, for example, or you want to access websites that are only available in your country. So in conclusion, Surfshark is a great VPN with a lot of advanced security features that focus on speed and usability. It has a thought-through interface that lets everyone ensure their privacy and security with easy one-click process, so you don't have to be tech-savvy and a genius to be able to stay safe while surfing the internet. Most importantly, Surfshark is budget-friendly and has all your needs covered in a fraction of the price, while some other VPNs cost much higher. A lot of the top VPNs basically charge more just because they're older and have been around for some time. Now Surfshark is a relatively new VPN, so they offer better solutions at competitive prices. So, that's it for this Surfshark VPN review, guys. After watching this review, if you decided to try Surfshark, please check the video description box down below where I have included a discounted link for Surfshark. If you enjoyed watching the video, please leave a thumbs up on the video and please subscribe to our channel if you want to stay updated with content like this. I will see you guys in our next video. Until then, please take care and stay blessed, everyone.